Hello, just a quick video about the tools that we will use on the ISOMALT masterclass. Number one tool for ISOMALT decorations is a silicone mat. All right, so you can see that the silicone mat has this kind of like lines, right, like a net. So it's a thick mat and it will resist the heat of our ISOMALT when we will pour a circle of a lollipop. The mat will not go wavy. Okay, so to have one very good quality mat, this is important. Then let's see the second tool. The second important tool is a fire torch. All right, so this torch should be convenient for you to use, so you just need to press it with one hand, not with two hands. All right, this is from amazon.com. you can buy it, you can order it. Make sure that it's refillable, so it's easy for you to buy gas and refill. Tool number two. Our tool number three is silicone spatula. All right, so I have heat proof silicone spatula. If you don't have heat proof, it's fine, you can use spoon, but if you have, you will use it. And this is just a regular spatula, but it's small and it's going to be very convenient for us also to work with. Next we have saucepan. Maybe this is tool number one, because it's very important to have a double bottom saucepan. You see, when there is such line and the saucepan is heavy, it means it's a double bottom pan. If you are aiming, for example, you need to melt very fast a small amount of ISOMALT, then you need to have a small one. If you will be always working with a bigger quantity, then you need a medium size saucepan. Okay, then if you want to make lollipops, you need to have paper sticks. All right, they are not plastic, they are paper sticks, and you need to have paper sticks. When we will be working with the lollipops in the shape of animals, you will need to have some tools. There is no specific tool. You need to have something that has like a ball on the side and something that can pinch. So for example, I have this metal, plastic, it doesn't matter. If you are working with the sugar flowers, definitely you will have everything that you will use. You will see on the class what exactly I'm using to reach a certain shape, and then you will realize what exact tool you might have. But let's say these are the main that I am using. If you will want to make poppy flowers, the red ones that are on the picture, you will need to have thin wire and tape, flower tape. And for that only flower, we need to have viner. So it can be any, it does not matter what viner exactly, it needs to be a double side viner. So not only when it's like only one piece, you need to have two pieces, so then you can press and create a nice petal. Okay, but one more time, this is not a must. I will show you various flowers that will include a mold, and the majority, as you can see, does not include any molds. And also for the lollipops, it's important to get a pack of plastic bags, because we will need to put our lollipop inside the bag and tight it. That's all.